to GoTigersGo.com. Standing on the corner for a special recognition courtesy of your Mid-South Chevy dealers, standing with Bouncer is Lieutenant Colonel Cecil H. Brunson of the United States Air Force. Lieutenant Colonel Brunson was born in Memphis, Tennessee, as a veteran of the Cold War and Vietnam War. In 1972, he was forced to eject from his aircraft over North Vietnam. He was taken as a prisoner of war, spending 169 days in captivity. Lieutenant Brunson received the Silver Star for engaging against two enemy aircraft.